When putting on a restraint, you want to make sure to put it in a quick release tie. You're going to create a loop in one hand, place it into the top hole, and then slide it into the bottom hole. Make sure that you could release the tie with one pull. Make sure to put the restraint on the bed frame.